Some geysers only bubble in puddles near the ground. Others erupt in sensational fountains of water and steam. Geysers are formed when water is heated by hot rocks deep within the earth. This hot water then turns to steam, which bursts through an opening in the earth's surface.